sharing knowledge is a way to earn passive income. Plus, with over 64 million learners on Udemy always looking to learn something new, it's the perfect time to create your course. Hi, I'm Jay from Wondershare DemoCreator. In this video, I'll show you how to create an online course and make money online. I will cover everything based on my experience in the education field for about 17 years, as well as an in-video creation finding course ideas, creating content, editing, and successfully uploading them. But before we jump in, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Well, let's dive in. Starting an online course business is like creating content for YouTube. You need a plan first. This can help you avoid stopping updates and make money online faster. It's more sustainable for you to update courses weekly rather than just publish a one course video and then have no further updates. Tools like Google Sheets, Notion, and Airtable are great for setting due dates, checklists, and reminders for each lesson. Just be organized using these tools. Once you've created the timeline, the next step is online course creation and to choose the format you'll use for recording. You can keep it simple with options like faceless recordings, showing your face with an explainer, or even creating 3D animations for the task. You might also consider live streaming or offer simple PDF courses. Each format has its advantages. Video formats are the most popular today, as they help students understand concepts more easily. The PDF format can save you a lot of time, since you don't need to record a video. Live streaming is a great way to interact with your students and answer their questions in real time. Just pick the format that suits you best. Knowing how to build an online course is key, but choosing the right platform matters too. For example, if you're just starting out, then Udemy is a great choice. Not only does it give you access to a massive marketplace, but it also has no upfront fees. Plus, Udemy helps promote your course through regular discounts, giving you more exposure and allowing you to earn money online each time someone buys it. Then there's Teachable, which works well if you already have a specific niche audience looking for a solution only you can provide. Unlike Udemy, with Teachable, you'll need to pay a monthly subscription and promote your course outside the platform to sell online courses too. But you'll have more control in pricing your online course, and it won't just automatically put discounts on your courses. On top of that, you get a higher percentage of earnings on each sale than Udemy. To start, obtain a good camera and computer. For me, I use a Sony ZV-E10 4K camera, which I've had for about 2 years, and an Asus TUF gaming laptop to make the course videos. Then download DemoCreator from our website. Install and open the software and click Video Recorder to begin recording your content using your voice and face. Now, if needed, you can open the magic tool before starting the session. It's located on the toolbar where you can add cursor highlights, enhance your voice, add keystrokes, and enable automatic pan and zoom. Once the recording is completed, click the red recording button again to enter the editing screen, where you can trim your video and add subtitles or annotations. When it comes to editing course videos, many teachers may have trouble cutting out silent clips or an interesting part. However, with DemoCreator's text-based editing feature, you can easily remove unwanted clips by deleting the corresponding transcriptions. Simply right-click the video in the library section, choose the AI text-based option to obtain the transcription. Click the delete option to remove silence and use the search bar to find specific keywords or paragraphs you want to remove. Now, once you're satisfied with the result, click export to the timeline. Finally, select a template from the app to create a course cover that stands out from your competitors. Take Udemy for example. First, click the sign up button on Udemy to create your account by entering your full name, email address and password. Then select Teach on Udemy at the top right and complete the questionnaire about your teaching experience. This will take you to your instructor dashboard. Click your profile picture, then you can update your profile with your name, qualifications, biography, primary language, and any website or social media links. After this, go to the course tab and click create your course. Enter your course title, description, and curriculum to outline what students will achieve. Upload video content, set your pricing, and choose promotional features like coupons. Finally, define your target audience and customize your course landing page before clicking submit for review. Now, it may take some time to get started, but this is unskippable and will help you build a passive income. Now, this is how to create an online course and make money online. If you liked this video, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one.